just to tell you that I am I. Then please, do not be frightened.
Ravi.
You know my name?
I asked Dina. I've been watching you.
I know you have, Miss Spy. Very well. I watched you, too.
That's why you put the feather as a marker. In England, we'd say a peacock's feather brings bad luck.
Here, the peacock is sacred, the very emblem of India. I hope the book was properly cleaned. The earth was wet and you threw very hard. Hare Bap! That Miss Lamont is not good for you, I think.
I knew you were there, but I didn't think you'd understand English.
No, Ravi, the Chotta Mali shouldn't speak English. Perhaps I am master spy. Should I ask Miss Papa? May I sit down?
Don't be silly.
I have spoken English since I was little. Had I stayed at St. Thomas's College, I should have gained a first, probably with honors.
And you didn't stay?
No. I was persuaded into a group the authorities do not like. Had I gained a first, my father would have wanted I come home and manage our estate. My mother, I should become a doctor. My uncle would have wanted me in government service, diplomatic. But you see, I did not want any of these things. I wanted the writing of poems.
Very good poems.
Very good. I wanted peace to write them. And it's peaceful in your father's garden. Till someone throws a book.
I'm sorry.
No, you were brave. Unfortunately, I have forgotten most of my mathematics, but I am arranging for you. I have a friend, Amangu Sharma, at present in medical school, but he is very good at mathematics. He will cycle here 1-2 times a week when no one is about and slip in here with me. Emma shall come here and teach you.
You'll be seen.
Them and I have the art of disappearing.
But suppose he doesn't want to.
What I want, Em wants. He will come.